Guessing who's under which covers gets tricky on fog-thick mornings, caught between a waking state and someplace overstuffed with rough drafts. I lash, not knowing which of my two dogs has nudged me into daytime. I'm so fine with it, the extended limbo, those minutes pulled like taffy into softness, before the office hours chip away what's sweet. Then, the endless meetings, face to face with the inner critics around the conference table. They're taking issues just because they can. Call you also ran. And you sit there, scribbling notes. It's high time that you cast your vote of confidence. Act faster than you're used to. Try patience.